Terminator. Who is that movie star that played that part, the Terminator? Can you pronounce his name, I wonder? Or do you have to be able to speak German? And if you can't speak German, to say his name, do you have to go to school and take up that foreign language? Or do you have to take a course in how to speak German to say that movie star's name who became governor of California? I don't speak German, but I can say his name, Ernest Schwarzenegger. Ladies and gentlemen, you don't have to be able to speak a person's language to say their name. Their name belongs to them. You do not have to take the language. If you can say Schwarzenegger, then I'm sure you can say Yahoshua. Yahoshua. That is the name of your Savior, if you are a believer, who died for you, who gave his life for you, who suffered for you. And you would let somebody deceive you into believing that you got to speak Hebrew to say his name. Who is in the deceiving business but Satan? He wants to deceive you into saying another name. The Bible tells you there's one coming in his own name. Jesus, the name Jesus belongs to the image that you see. It does not belong to the Savior. Yahoshua belongs to the Savior. Many times you have said over and over again this person's name. What's the name? Ernest, what's the name? Over and over. But you can never bring yourself to call your Savior by his original and only name. When Ernest Schwarzenegger came over here, they didn't change his name. They merely changed the alphabet to pick up the sound of his name. It's called transliteration. They transliterated his name to pick up the sound. Yes, brother. We are living in 2013 when we can pronounce any name on the planet. Just because you've been in error calling your Savior by this Jesus name and recognizing this Gentile image as a Hebrew, it don't mean you have to continue in error. Our Savior said, now is the time for us to be in those who are going to worship him in spirit and in truth. Never before has man been able to be in so much truth and deny, refuse, reject. But the word says if you reject truth, then he will give you a strong delusion to believe a lie, that you might be damned. It says that the Almighty will give you that strong delusion, that you might be damned because you reject truth. And the truth of the matter is, our Savior is Hebrew, with a Hebrew name. And you, some of you, refuse to call him by his name, the only name given whereby man must be saved.